More pickleball courts could be coming to Huntersville tomorrow. Officials with the town board are expected to vote on whether to add two new pickleball courts to Holbrook Park. The park already has six pickleball courts. Now, if approved, the $21,000 to pay for the new courts would come from the Parks and Rec Capital Reserve Fund.